Were you ever sitting in class thirsty and eating a drink? You know how I feel. My name is Kelsey Razzo and this is my story. I was so thirsty because I was just playing kickball in gym and I was going hard and I was just kicking those home runs and I kicked like 5 home runs, so I ran around the bases like 5 times, and so it was really exhausting, so it made me dehydrated. The class that I was thirsty in was Spanish.
I'm Miss Della Pruda, and I've been teaching Spanish for a while now, but I'm not going to tell you how long, because a woman never reveals her age.
Well, I was taking a test, and my throat was just so dry, and I was just like, and I just really needed some water.
When a student's thirsty in class, they could fall asleep, hyperventilate, or even pass out.
I was losing concentration of my schoolwork. It was just, I just couldn't focus on that test, and I wasn't conjugating my verbs right. It was just so hard.
My policy on allowing students to get a drink is, you know, sometimes I'll let them go, but never during a test.
Well, at first I asked Miss Della Pruda for permission, but she said no. But then when I started hyperventilating, she had to let me go.
A student might get a drink for many reasons besides the obvious. They might be roaming the hallways, talking to their friends, going to their locker, cheating on their phones or iPods or whatever. And also there's some bad habits such as smoking going on in the restrooms. You can never trust a student these days. A student should be allowed to get a drink if they're dying of thirst or they're hacking up a storm. Other than that, I really don't take a chance during a test.
Don't even get me started on the trip from the class to the water fountain. That was terrible. I could only make it like 10 feet on my own, and then I got so tired I had to sit down in the hallway, but one of my friends came by and he carried me the rest of the way. When I approached the water fountain, I was pumped because I was so happy that I was going to get a drink finally because I was so thirsty. I was so relieved to know that I was going to get some water soon. When I finally got to take the drink, I felt hydrated and replenished.
A student should normally drink about 8 cups of water a day.
Well, my trip back to the classroom wasn't that exciting because I was nice and replenished, so I was able to just walk back to the classroom and it didn't take very long. When I returned to my desk, I felt so good and I felt like I can ace that test and I was determined to finish it. That's my story, and I got an A in that class due to the hydration from the water.